Oh, you brought an album. I'm Sick. Yes. Puppies. Download. Yes. Welcome. Thanks. Welcome to the UK. Us. Have you been to the UK before?
We have, yes.
A couple times. It's been a few years, so we're kind of doing a reintroduction. We just did a little small show a couple days ago in London. We're doing Download, and today we're super stoked. First time we've been invited to Download, so we're so excited.
And it's been our first found out, discovered you guys maybe 2009-ish, I think it was, 2008.
Ooh. Yeah.
A while ago,
thought,
yeah,
wow,
that's
a
awesome.
You're perfect band for Download, and you've just never been there.
I know, there was a time when I think we got invited, and we had another... we had something that we was already booked in the States, and we really wanted to play it, but we just didn't work out. So we're lucky that it worked out now. So we're stoked, man.
Yeah. So you live in the States, don't you?
Yes.
Yeah.
And I can't remember. Are you Kiwi or Aussie?
Oh, I'm Australian.
Kind of both.
Yeah. We were originally from Australia, and but now we're kind of more American, I would say.
Yeah.
You got a spider crawling on you.
There's loads of money spiders everywhere. It should be good luck.
Oh, they're money spiders, are they? Oh.
All right, what do you call them?
Just spiders. I just see it crawling and I have to flick it off.
What we have to do here is, I think you're supposed to spin it around your head and throw it over your shoulder.
Is that
good
right?
And you get money.
Really?
Is that right? Gosh. Oh no,
I wasted it. Well, it went over the shoulder.
True.
I guess so.
So what's new, guys? What are you up to? What's your latest release?
So this is our latest release. It's called Fury. Just came out last year, and we're in support of that. We've been touring a lot in the States. We're trying to get back over here in to the UK and Europe as much as we can. We'll probably be back at the end of the year, beginning of the year, hopefully.
Is that going to be a headline tour?
I don't know. Maybe
sure,
it might be a support one. It might be a headline one. We're trying to get possibly like a bigger support tour. Those are always good just to get in the mix and get in front of people that normally haven't seen you. So that's kind of what we're all about. We're all about playing live. So as many people as we could play to that have never seen us is what we want. So it's always good.
Okay. And what have you been doing the last few years? You've obviously been going to be busy in the States. How about the rest of the world?
We've just been... our album came out only a year ago, so we've basically just been touring ever since. And we've just been doing festivals, mainly in the US. So we're pretty happy to be coming over here to Europe and the UK now, because we've been here before and you've got to keep coming back, that kind of thing. So hopefully we'll be doing that more and more from now on. But just touring, basically.
Yeah.
As busy as you can.
Yeah. So busy, man.
So for those who would be new to the band, what is your go-to track to check you out and listen to?
For the new album, probably just Stick to Your Guns. That was our first single that came out. It's more like just a... Because, you know, we kind of, I guess, want to be like a... Our last album was not quite
as heavy,
and so we wanted to bring that back. So that's probably a song that kind of... encapsulates everything.
Yeah, some crowd favorites are like Earth to You and Black and Blue. They're kind of standout rock tracks on the album. So yeah, if you have Spotify, stream it, or if you have Apple Music, and it's all about the streams now, you know.
It is.
This is becoming old.
I don't even know what this thing is, but yeah.
It's also on vinyl too. It's on vinyl as well if you want it too.
Excellent. Vinyl's really good over here. And I found that when bands are doing bigger packages like an earbook. Like 10 CDs in it, they'll all sell out.
Yeah. I mean, it's cool that vinyl's coming back. It's kind of got a resurgence, and it's kind of like a cool thing. And there is something a little different about vinyl, the way it sounds, a little warmer and a little. I don't know. I think a lot of people are gravitated towards that. So yeah, I'm glad it's coming back.
Yeah, I was told vinyl is 3D sound because it's a groove. You've got three sides to have music on.
It's true. It is a different sound, and it's a lot of people like it. It's cool.
I still don't know how they get the music on there. I mean, how the hell?
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Don't know the process, but
like
they do it.
Same with tape as well.
Absolutely. Yeah. How do you get all those sounds on there? And it sounds better than digital. Yeah. I mean, how?
Yeah, crazy.
It's weird.
Like, even digital, I don't understand how you can take a photograph, send it in the air,
right?
And
true.
Get a product out at the end of it.
It's up in the cloud.
It's just up on the cloud. Exactly.
Yeah. Crazy, isn't it? Okay. Well, that's your first challenge.
What's that?
I want you to find out how you get music on vinyl.
How do you get vinyl on pieces of plastic? Yeah.
Cool. And we have quite a nice question, actually, from our co-host, Jackie.
Hello.
Give us a positive quality about each other.
Oh, okay. Oh, she doesn't have any for me. No,
that's going to be difficult for him now. Okay, Mark is a very easygoing lad. Very, very easygoing, very, very nice. So, Yeah, like everyone that we meet, they're always like, oh, Mark, he's, you know, they always mention, they're always like, oh, he's such a great guy. Like, I'm not just saying
thanks.
That. He does. You know, because some people, they're like, they're not going to say that, you know? So.
Thank you. I can say the same about you. We're, you know, we're kind of the more, like, laid-back individuals. We're all like that. Brian is too. And but I would say with Emma, I would say, like, one word, probably endearing. Emma's very endearing.
Oh, thanks.
Very empathetic. Endearing, yes. So.
It's very nice.
That is nice.
It's a good question.
Cool, okay, and our second challenge, we want you to take our sour ball challenge.
Oh, you know what? I was looking at this.
Yeah, I was eyeing that earlier.
Okay, so if you put one in your mouth.
Is it
really?
Pretty, is it pretty, like, sour? Mega
they
sour?
Are awesome.
All right. You're going to do it, too? You want to do it?
Yeah,
put
I'll
it
do
in
it.
Your mouth. Introduce yourselves. This is Total Rock.
Put it,
is that,
really?
Is that what it is? Oh, my God.
We'll work it out next time. I'm Mark. We're Sick Puppies, and you're listening to Total Rock.
It's good, isn't it? Have you been on yet?
I almost drooled when I...